영원아 두근데 왜 우린 영원지 파티지만 전 느끼지 못하지 Yeah Baby she wanna dance with the girl she wants to leave ya Mother did your mama your boy just come All right, yeah, we're here to do Benny Blanco, BTS, and Snoop Dogg, Bad Decisions. Let's go.
Radio station, BTSN.
It's so weird to hear a Snoop Dogg with BTS. It's so weird. Oh, cute toes. I like his nail polish. Ooh, Jimin. Not giving the little heart. Okay. Let's make some bad decisions. I want you. Is this everybody in the morning where they're just like getting ready, dancing in the mirror? That's a cool room. Not a purple cake. That's cute as shit, the purple cake. I love how he's using dynamite as the background. Everybody see me looking fly. I'm sorry. I can't. It's Snoop Dogg. Like, it's the Snoop Dogg. A bad bitch. Oh, I like that line. That's cute. He's preparing for a concert. Let's make some. That's so cute. He said, we're going to the concert, bitch. Why is this like everybody? This is literally everybody. 3 hours before the concert, and he's like, oh no, I gotta get ready. I have my outfit ready. I got a gift ready. Like, girl, calm down. I will say, though, that's unrealistic. An hour before, you're already at the venue because they do stadiums now. Do you know how long it fucking takes to get into a stadium and park and get into the arena? No, you're already there. You're already on your way or you're already there.
Let's do things you always wanted. Have some fun and live your life. Help me waste a day.
Me in the car every day. We can face to face. I don't know how to act right when I get good music in the car. Like bitch, it's over. When it comes to rules, I break them. No! Not the cake! Not him eating it. Oh, the cake is ruined. See all these back-to-back cars? No, you would have already been there. Run, son, run! He is literally decked out in all purple, but not an obnoxious purple. It's a really pretty color.
Hey.
I'm here for the BTS show.
You're a day early.
Bitch,
wait, I'm a day early.
No.
No, man, it's tonight. Look.
Today's Saturday.
Bitch.
I would get a new ticket if I were you.
What? No, man, you gotta let me wait here.
No.
I've been running all day. I don't even know where my car is. I left it in the middle of
a day early.
Well, you're here 24 hours early. Actually, 28 hours because you were 4 hours early at a show. Just... You'd rather wait here for 28 hours than just go home?
Yes. Yeah. Yes.
The best seat in the house.
Okay. Well, it's assigned seating, so it's not like you're waiting for the best seat in the house.
Exactly.
You don't even know BTS.
I've heard of BTS.
Okay, sure. Okay, name me one BTS song.
Dynamite. Oh. Listen, buddy, you blew it. You made a bad decision.
You're gonna make me
wow.
Just sit out here. Really?
Yeah, you're early, bitch. Come back later. He gonna sit and wait. 28, girl. Girl, unless you're general admission, you buy a seat and you're assigned that seat. I can't. He showed up and said, I'm gonna sit here. Girl, y'all wild. Again, unless it's general admission, just buy a ticket and get an assigned seat. Like, you don't have to come early. That seat is yours, bitch. Calm down. That, I feel like that took me out of the song. I was vibing to the song until we got to that little skit. I don't even remember what the song sounded like. I was very distracted by the video. I love the super fan aspect. He made a cake and everything. First of all, you're probably never gonna give them that cake. Like, come on. Unless you set up a fan event, you're probably never gonna give them that cake. But that was really cute. I'm gonna have to listen to the song without the video though, because the video was very distracting. The video was a little too much, but I loved it. That was so adorable. And I'm still crossing my fingers that the tattoo on his face is absolutely fake, because that's too much. You're going too far. Calm down. Anyway, that's it. Bye. Going up, going up, going up. Oh, oh, oh.